Good morning and welcome to this Monday Morning Minute. We're so excited to be down in Maryland here with Dr. Red Eklund at his brand new office in Hagerstown, Maryland. And we just got an amazing tour of this facility. He's got 14 operatories, 4 surgical suites. I can't even count all the different offices he's got here. And an amazing staff, and he did a beautiful job for his Mini Dental Implant Center of America down here in Hagerstown, Maryland. Red, congratulations on your amazing accomplishment here.
Well, thank you, Todd, and thank you for Jackson First and your personal mentorship. It's really what's changed what I do. It's allowed me to have the opportunity not only to become a better dentist, but I think I'm a better person. Just understanding how Todd is able to develop relationships within his team and me being able to observe that. Mark behind the camera right here, Fitz over here. I think all of us that have been around Todd and his group has seen that it's just not a business for them. Yes, they want us to be successful, but it's really so that we can have a better life. And I have had a better life as a dentist since I've become a part of the Shatkin family. So thank you, Todd.
You're very well. It's our honor really to have you as part of the family, Red, and your lovely wife. It's just been so wonderful, and to meet your family and your daughter and everything about you is just amazing. And truthfully, I'm blown away by this beautiful facility. We heard from the local politicians, the state politicians were here to do your ribbon cutting, and you just have to be glowing right now. It's such a proud moment for you, and we're just really happy to be part of it.
Dr. Todd, can I just chime in? Dr. Red, I would personally like to thank you for inviting us down, all of us at Shatkin First, Mark, Leah, Dr. Todd, and myself. What you've done over when we were down here last time, in the very beginning,
we had a beautiful office.
This is unbelievable. If anybody wants to see the epitome of how a mini implant center can grow, this gentleman right here is a testament to how well you can do it. You just follow our procedures and do what you need to do and understand and keep getting educated on the mini implants, and it'll change your life.
Understand he's got a new associate joining the practice to help him fill all these amazing chairs, which will be great, and 2 hygienists working nonstop, and the iSmile whitening. It's going to be amazing what you're doing here, and we're just thrilled to be part of it. Brett, congratulations to
you
and your family.
Thank you.
We're really excited. So, I know there's some B-roll that we're going to show of your video of your office, so I think Susie's going to get some B-roll that they can watch and see the beautiful tour of this office facility that we took today, and we're just really excited for you. And just thank you very much for inviting us down here, and thank you all for joining us on this Monday Morning Minute. Make sure you come to our course in Buffalo in November. That's going to be our first live course in Buffalo, November. What's
19th
the date?
19th and 20th.
19th and 20th. And we are going from here out to Utah for our academy meeting this week. So we're really excited to be starting some live programs now, as much as New York State will allow us in Buffalo. We're going to limit it to about 50 people, but there's a few spots left for November. So we look forward to having you. Thanks again, Red. It's been great to be here with your family.
Todd, one more thing before we hang up. Why don't you tell me that Dr. Eklund was so good at throwing a grand opening party?
He threw a great
this
party.
This was unbelievable.
He threw a great party. He's a man of few words, but he gave an amazing speech.
It really was amazing. You nailed it today. So we're so happy for Dr. Eklund and his whole team.
This week's Monday Morning Special, buy any 10 implants, get 2 additional implants at no cost.